don't even know where to start.
Today is my sister's birthday. We're not allowed to contact her, and we're blocked on absolutely everything.
We have two daughters. We don't just have one.
All the dancers that she danced with, someone else is controlling their lives.
I don't want to say I was in a cult.
How did I let myself get sucked into something like that?
Miranda and I knew that we always wanted dance to be a part of our lives.
California and dancing, it was their big dream.
Men and women travel to LA with their big dream of being on stage and just get wrapped up in a lot of things that aren't fair for them.
7M, an entertainment company founded by Robert Shin, who's also the pastor of LA-based Shekinah Church.
This is a church, but they're also a management company. I just felt a little funny about that.
When he found the dancers, he saw all this an opportunity to be like a world famous social media talent manager.
Social media, it was new. Like, man, I can do this and get money from my art. I want to do this.
He would always share whenever someone would get a deal.
All this money, it's all going to Robert.
It started out fairly innocuous, but the control slowly grew.
I could be in an unsafe environment.
This is a cult.
They would say, like, cut off your family because you need to work on yourself.
You have to die to your family in order to save them. As a man of God, I wasn't thinking that he would ever do anything wrong to me or someone.
When you raise somebody and all of a sudden to see a shell of your daughter, I don't know who this person is.
There were these sleuth accounts popping up. Former members were saying people suffered in his church for decades.
I felt so betrayed. It was awful.
I want Robert to never be able to do this ever again.
Whatever you sow, you're gonna reap.
It's what he teaches, right?